Nothing bothers this media mansion more than whipping the forthcoming tournament into shape. Central Africa's Eredivisie mogul, the CRTB, seems to be covering all the bases. December 16, her kicker is giving in this special 90-minute broadcast.
For the love of the game, we have come together as one Africa. Oshan 2020, Twale, Asante Sana, Obrigado, Gracias, Dankeso, Menace, Merci beaucoup.
Africa, yelele, Africa, yelele. CRTV, as you know, has been on training for months. Like all the 16 countries involved in the coming competition through the continued training of its technicians. Today, it is all about fine-tuning the live commentary aspect in order to have reasonable reportage to satisfy our listeners and viewers.
The Total African Nations Championship, SHAN, is already playing out on these platforms. A click leads you to a tweet. A scroll makes you stroll on this blue app street, getting yourself an offer of thrills with no bills. Just the other day, some 16 sports journalists got trained on techniques of football commentary. The three-day revision was conducted by experts from the French premium television, Canal Plus.
After, what we have to work some, to do some exercise. So you see games, you commentating together. We try to see who is the best together. I mean, the best team of commentators, Anglo, Francophone, and Anglophone.
Initially, I really never knew when to increase my speed in commentaries when a footballer is with the ball. But I think I know. From now that you have to increase the intensity from 35 yards.
He's got his eye on the ball. This may be a game changer for the roughly 20 months old sports channel which he's heading.
We are ready for the competition. CRTV Sports and Entertainment is all arms open. Now we are broadcasting live on CRTV Sports and Entertainment. We are ready. We have space that we have already opened for all the games that are going to be broadcast live on CRTV, especially the games that will be live. We should not also forget that CRTV Sports and Entertainment is just one of the outlets on the CRTV platform. And so when we'll be having games that will be simultaneously played, some will be broadcast on CRTV Sports and Entertainment and the others on the other CRTV platforms like the CRTV itself or CRTV News.
On air or online, they are already on time with SHAN content. Driving conversations and championing debate way beyond time, this as the countdown narrows with specialized slots and programs.
For us, SHAN has started and through a special page in our news. So each evening, we are going to see how preparation are going in the domain of sport, the town, businessmen, all the activities in line of this great competition. It's the first time in our country, so you have to see it in CRTV with the heart of the nation.
The newscast goes on, but then you come to a part where it is a special shine, it's a window to the African Nations Championship. So we already have a special jingle that announces that part of the newscast, and then we give you updates within that slot, within that moment in the news.
On the ball, no fall. Transmission equipment are ready to pull off a great save. There'll be more programs on all platforms than the hours of the day. The Cameroon Radio Television, CRTV, is certainly conveying real-timeless vision to an entire continent and with that.